New at 11, legislators introducing a bill in Carson City tonight aimed at breaking up the Clark County School District. SB 383 gives cities in Clark County the power to create their own school districts. State Senator Carrie Buck and Assemblyman Toby Urich from District 5 in Henderson co-sponsored the bill. And it would still need to pass before moving forward.